Papa went to Las Vegas, Nevada, to have an adventure all by himself. His grandchildren were too little to go with him. There are lots of things for grown-ups to do in Las Vegas. At night, all the hotels are lit up with lights. The hotel that Papa stayed in had its own roller coaster. And there was a hotel with dancing fountains. It was very pretty.
Well, here's the view out my window in the morning. I'm going to Red Rock Canyon this morning.
Red Rock Canyon is a very pretty place in the mountains very near Las Vegas. I drove there in a car. The scenery was very pretty. And there were lots of rocks and mountains to climb on and to hike in. There was a big pile of red sandstone that was especially nice. Someone said there were wild burrows that live in the valley. This is the first place I went for a hike. I took some water with me because I thought I was in the desert.
It's February 3rd, and I'm in Red Rock Canyon, Nevada, outside Las Vegas. And I'm taking a hike through these beautiful rock formations. It's like wandering through the baths in Virgin Gorda, only this is sandstone. Old petrified sand dunes. I'm going to walk through here, and if I get very lucky, I'll see some of the wild burrows.
There were tall cliffs all around, but I didn't climb there. There was even a place where a little stream of water came out of the rocks. I didn't see many animals, but here's a little chipmunk. You can see him coming out of the bushes here. I did not see very many birds in the desert, but I saw this raven flying high above the cliffs. I saw it later on the other side of the valley. I saw lots of footprints in the sand. This one I thought was a wolf. But I think it was a dog. In fact, a little later on, I saw some people with their dog. I was fooled. I expected to see more cactus in the desert, but there really weren't very many. Here's a nice little one. This is a kind of desert plant called a Joshua tree. There were a few of these around, too. I think I saw some footprints of a burrow. These are the marks their little hooves make. And then I saw some burrow poo. They must be around somewhere. Then I saw something very special. When Jacob and Papa went to the White Mountains in New Hampshire, we saw that the old man in the mountains was gone. Well, I saw where he came to. He now lives in the Red Rock Valley. If you look at him from the front, though, you can't see his face anymore. This is what he looks like from across the valley. It was time to go back to my car and explore another part of the rocks. On the way, I saw some rock climbers. They looked like they were having a lot of fun. They were being very careful and safe and using ropes, and they didn't climb on the rocks by themselves. The next rocks I hiked on were really red. Look how the red and white rocks are all mixed together. This time I climbed up high into the mountain. I wanted to see what was on top. Because the little valley was in the shade, there was still snow there, and I built a snowman for my grandsons. I was climbing higher and higher, and it was getting sunny again. I looked behind me and saw how far I had come. It was very pretty there, and I began to see more trees. I saw a juniper bush, and then I saw a pine tree. These pine trees are very, very old. And at the very, very top, there was a pool of water that was very, very pretty, but very, very cold. And from the top, I could look out over the other side, across the desert, and I could see the city of Las Vegas. That's where my hotel was. And here's my hotel. On the way back down, I saw that my snowman had a new friend. I think that these other people with their children made a snowman for us. I saw some more people climbing on the rocks. This girl didn't have any shoes on. At the bottom, this man was playing his drums. I drove across the valley and looked back. These are the rocks I had been playing on all morning. And this is what the rest of the valley looked like. It was very big, but I didn't see any burrows. There was even some snow in this part of the mountains. When it rains in the mountains, all the water runs down very swiftly through this dry riverbed. This is Pine Creek Valley in the Red Rock Canyon, and in the afternoon I wanted to take a walk there. I was still trying to find some burrows for my grandsons. It's much greener here, and I could hear some birds singing. It's called Pine Creek because there are pine trees growing there. I was surprised to see a little stream running down the valley from the mountain.
You can hear the running water. Pine Creek, or Pine Creek Canyon.
I had a nice day in Red Rock Canyon. So I went back to my car, and I was getting ready to drive back to my hotel. And just as I was leaving the park, guess what I saw? Burrows! There were about 7 or 8 of them. Some of them were lying down, resting, and some of them were munching on the dry grass. There was one with all black fur, but most of them were brown or gray. A burrow is just another name for a donkey. Just like the donkey in Shrek. I sure was glad I had a chance to see these burrows. It really made for a special day.